Today we are going to talk about how to scrape data from web pages by using CSS selectors and DevTools.
CSS selectors allow you to get desired HTML element by ID, by class, by attribute, or even by type. Here is an example. I am looking for the CSS class of the CSS properties element. Then I am collecting all the HTML elements in this page that have that CSS class and saving them in the variable list. I have found two elements, and here I am displaying them. Let's see now a more advanced example where I will scrape the list of all the cryptocurrencies names on this page. I will start by looking for the CSS class of the HTML tag holding this data. Then I call document query selectors all to select each P tag that is a child of a div tag, which is itself a child of a div tag as well. And this last one is a child of an element that has the CSS class cmc-link. I will store the result in the list variable. And I have found 56 elements. Now I want to extract just the text representing the crypto names without any HTML tag and save them in the crypto names list array. To achieve this, I can use the attribute inner text or inner HTML. So for each element in list, I will push the inner text value of that element in crypto names list. Now, if I check the content of my array, I see that it's not empty, but it's filled with the data I have looked for. Let's copy the array by calling copy, then head over to my text editor and paste it. And here is the output. All the cryptocurrencies names I have scraped are there. Let's head over to the browser again to scrape the list of symbols for these cryptocurrencies. Here I can use the image tag and extract the value of its SRC attribute. Let's call document query selector all to select each image tag, which is a child of a div tag, which is itself a child of an element that has the CSS class cmc-link. I will store the result in the list2 variable. Then I have to extract the URL of the images from the current SRC attribute. I need to create a new empty array first, then loop through list2 and push the current SRC of each element in crypto image list. All the URLs are saved in my array now. Let's copy. Then paste in a new file in my text editor. And here is the output. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this easy way to scrape data from web pages by just leveraging DevTools and CSS selectors. See you next time.